Welcome traders, welcome to my YouTube channel. So today we'll be looking at the secrets of successful traders. So without wasting any time, let us get on with it. So successful traders have multiple streams of income, and them having multiple streams of income actually limits them from making more and more mistakes in the forex market, like, you know, placing trades that you shouldn't be placing and all of those things. So successful traders are not emotionally attached to their trades because they know that at the end of the month money is coming in from the other streams of income. So that like limits them from, you know, over risking and you know, being stressed. So they follow proper risk management. You know, they are not worried about tomorrow. They are not stressed because they know that they are Jews, or they know that their expenses are going to be taken care of from these other streams of income, even if on that particular month they don't really make money on forex trading. Another thing that a lot of traders don't take note of, or they don't find it being an important thing in their trading career, is actually having a trading station. Successful traders have an office. Successful traders have a trading station. They treat this thing like a business. They treat trading serious. A trading station is not really hard to set to actually set up. A trading station is not really expensive to actually set up. You could have like a little monitor like mine, a keyboard, you know, simple stuff, and then you could probably have put on some stuff that will motivate you in the wall, you know, like got some bunch of words that, you know, keep me going whenever, you know, like I'm stressed, whenever, you know, I feel like not working today. You know, when I look at those words, you know, I feel motivated, you know. So successful traders treat forex trading like a business. It's, you know, like they have time, like, okay, I'm going to go over to my office from 7 a.m probably take lunch at 1 p.m and then probably leave the office at like 4 p.m and the rest of the trading day they would be managing their trades over their MT4s via their phones, right? So you really need to treat trading like a serious thing, you know. So you cannot tell me that you're planning on making millions just by, you know, having your phone all day, blah blah blah. You know, you need to have a trading desk where you will actually plan everything, where you will actually, you know, be like you need to have your own space, right? Where you are actually going to maybe backtest. I don't really think you can backtest properly using a phone. That is why I actually gave out a tip in my video saying that you need to have you need to backtest your strategy using a laptop or probably a desktop, because in a phone the screen is actually small, where else in a monitor or in a laptop screen the screen is actually big and you get to actually see what is happening within the market itself. So having a trading station is going to up your game. It's going to do something to you mentally, you know. It's going to tell you that, oh okay, I have a trading station but I'm losing in forex trading, how is that possible? No, I need to do this. You cannot have a farm that doesn't bear fruits, right? You cannot have a trading station and still lose. Like most of the time when you have a trading station, that is when you are going to spend time in your trading station, and when you spend more and more time in your trading station, that is when you will actually discover something new in the market, and that is when you are going to improve your trading strategy. Successful traders accept losses easily. They do not revenge trade. They understand how the forex market works. They understand that in forex trading you cannot win all of the time. So for them, if they actually followed their trading plan properly and they actually lost their trade, they're going to be chilled, you know. they won't be stressed about it because they know that, oh, okay, I did follow my trading plan, but you know, I kind of like lost the trade. I cannot win each and every time, but the main aim for them is to actually make money, right? It's for them to actually win more than they actually lose their trade. So successful traders actually have a great psychology, right? They don't revenge trade. Planning your day prior is important, and it actually keeps you productive, right? That is what successful traders do. They plan their day prior. They actually have a list of what they are supposed to do the next day before they sleep. If they go to the gym, they actually write it down. Gotta go to the gym, gotta have to fetch my kid from school, have to do groceries, have to end. When they sleep on the next day, they have to make sure that they actually completed all of those tasks. So they have a to-do list and they make sure that they complete all of those tasks. So that actually keeps them from being lazy. They get to be super productive.